our soldiers. No precision, no enough technology. There are only 30,000, about 30,000 soldiers in that theater. It's grossly inadequate. They are not well equipped. They are not well kitted. They are not well funded. In Nigeria, of 200 million, you only have 150,000 soldiers with 6,000 officers. Can you say we are serious? And then government is not making any deliberate effort. Why I say so is this is a war situation. We are at war with criminals in Nigeria now. The bandits, the kidnappers, and the Boko Haram as the top one. Nigeria have to stand up to address that issue and leave any other thing. Leave any other thing, I repeat that one. How can you be talking about infrastructure or be talking about development or all that? Is it not when you have peace that you can use those places? Now there is a road from here to Kaduna, but people cannot ply it. There are certain roads in Kaduna State that have been completely abandoned. In Zamfara, you cannot follow. And even Borno, there are roads that you cannot follow. So why do you do that road when people cannot use it in the first place? Economic activities cannot go on. So we have to put our priorities right. If the Nigerian government today decides that, okay, this Boko Haram is something that we'll face, and before the rainy season, and that's say June, we want to finish Boko Haram, and even banditry anywhere, it can be done. But as long as the government is playing the ostrich about this thing, it's going to consume us.